Hello, I'm Phyllis Teitelbaum, cancer resource nurse at Baptist Health South Florida in Miami. Did you know that cervical cancer is the most common cancer of the female reproductive tract and that there are several ways to treat it? Today, Baptist Health gynecologic oncologist, Dr. Troy Gatcliffe, will tell us about a new, less invasive treatment option for this disease.
The cervix is the lower narrow part of the uterus that connects the uterus to the vagina. Cervical cancer can develop, and the most common cause is infection with the sexually transmitted human papillomavirus, or HPV. Other risk factors include smoking, a weakened immune system, having many sexual partners, and having sexual intercourse at a young age. Early cervical cancer usually has no symptoms, and the only way to detect it is to have regular pap smears. The chance for cure is best when the cancer is found early. Treatment depends on the extent of the disease and includes surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy, alone or in combination. Surgery is used to remove the uterus and cervix, the tissues on both sides of the cervix, the lymph nodes, and the upper part of the vagina. The ovaries and fallopian tubes may also be removed. Traditionally, this procedure has been done using a large vertical abdominal incision and required a 6 to 8 week recovery time. Surgeons at Baptist Health offer women the option of less invasive, robot-assisted surgery for cervical cancer that has the benefits of less pain, less blood loss and scarring, a shorter hospital stay, and quicker recovery time. Even more exciting is that some women with very early cervical cancer who wish to preserve their ability to get pregnant can have robot-assisted surgery that removes only the cancerous cervix and leaves the uterus intact. The uterus is reattached to the top of the vagina and natural conception can occur. In robot-assisted surgery, the surgeon makes 5 dime-sized incisions in the patient's body, into which slender instruments are inserted. A tiny camera is also inserted to provide a 3-dimensional view of the internal organs. Robotic arms are attached to the instruments. While watching this 3-dimensional high-definition image, the surgeon sitting at a console manipulates the arms of the robot by using foot pedals and hand controls to cut and remove tissue. The instruments move and rotate with flexibility similar to the human wrist. Enhanced surgical precision, particularly in removing lymph nodes and entering deep, small spaces, helps to ensure all malignant tissue is removed. Robot-assisted surgery is well-suited for early cervical cancer, and treatment is much less traumatic than traditional open surgery.
Thank you, Dr. Gatcliffe. It's so important for women to know about all of their treatment options. If you'd like an appointment with a Baptist Health gynecologic oncologist experienced in robot-assisted surgery, send an email to us at referral@baptisthealth.net.